The engineering, product, and design teams at Attentive are super sharp. We are very ingrained in our business and understanding what our customers' needs, wants, desires are.
We have all of these fantastic engineers, product managers who are working to think about these products we build. We're the ones who then take that to market and partner with sales and our CS managers in order to get it in the hands of our customers.
The engineering team at Attentive is incredibly collaborative. It's just really exciting to be building new products and shipping them out to our customers and then handling these messages at the scale that we are.
What's really exciting about working at Attentive right now is, you know, we are at this moment in time as a company where we've had tremendous success and we can see an opportunity to continue that forward. Attentive was the pioneer of SMS. We really defined that category. Well, now brands are asking us, can you take that mobile first mentality? Can you bring it to email? Add to that, our marketers are now asking us, is there a way that we can bring AI to SMS, to email, in order to really solve a problem we've all been talking about in the industry for 10 years. How do we create personalized experiences for our consumers?
Attentive is investing heavily in AI because we have a remarkable opportunity to take the data across our platform and leverage it to deliver better results and performance for our customers. And this investment includes all the hiring that we're doing to build great machine learning and AI-driven products, and all the focus around, you know, these products and driving this performance and results for our customers. Attentive's competitive advantage here is to leverage the data that we have across the Attentive platform from the largest brands that has been anonymized, and we use machine learning techniques that can take advantage of the full scale of that data.
What's interesting about Attentive and the problems that we're solving is that they're so relatable. Everybody is an end user at the end of the day if you think about the messages that you're receiving. What makes you successful in this environment is really your ability to sort of draw correlation back to your own experiences and speak up.
Within marketing, what's been fantastic at Attentive in particular is just the camaraderie I have with the people in sales and CS. To just reach out to someone in sales and say, hey, I need feedback from you. You're working with customers. How would this presentation resonate? Or do you think this blog post works? And to always have those folks pick up the phone, be willing to hop on a Zoom chat, give their feedback over Slack is absolutely incredible.
We look for a number of things when interviewing candidates, ranging from a strong technical expertise to execution skills, as well as communication, as we're all working together to build new products. Every project that we tackle at Attentive requires support and collaboration across all of engineering, product, and design, and our partner teams to ensure the success of anything that we're building. Especially for machine learning, it's a team activity to make sure that all the pieces fall in place and can build successful products.
What makes Attentive so great is the fact that all ideas are welcome. There's always room for something fun and something creative and something new to sort of surface. And that, I think, in and of itself is really what makes Attentive the jam.